I'm so sorry. Thank you, Princess Zip.
Zip, just call me Zip, and don't worry about it.
The magic from the Unity Crystals in the Bright House is new to all of us. It takes practice. Should I start now, or...
Where is she? I really wanted to use my...
Lucky microphone?
There she is.
What took you so long?
Don't tell me you were sneaking around the palace again. You know you can just enter through the main doors. It's our house.
But if Mom knew I was there, I'd get stuck doing one of her random princess lessons.
Good point.
Okay, Sunny, just remember, pretend you're talking to us and not like all of Equestria, and you'll do great.
You're live.
Now?
Like, now?
Now?
Hey, everypony. I'm Sunny Starscout, and I live here in Maretime Bay with my friends. A lot has changed around here in the past few months. Maretime Bay used to be the place just us Earth ponies live. Just like how unicorns always stayed in Bridalwood and Pegasi never left Zephyr Heights. But when we found the three Unity Crystals and brought them back together, it brought us back together! All pony kinds were reunited in friendship. Now,
any pony can live anywhere.
And we have magic again!
Do-do-do. Well, the unicorns and Pegasi do. Ta-da! Now you, Sunny, show every pony what you can do.
Ooh, yeah. Turn into an alicorn. That's an earth pony, Pegasus, and unicorn all in one.
You know it doesn't really work like that, guys. I can't just... Anyway, the point is, magic powers or not, I think every pony can agree that our lives are way more magical now that we're together again.
You know it.
Okay, Sunny. Do the thing.
Do you like super fun times? Are you interested in learning more about Earth Pony traditions and tasting local treats? Do you want to see ponies sing in a big concert?
Yes, you bet. And yes, ba-ba-da, scoot-scoot, scat-scat, ooh.
Then you should come to our annual Maretime Bay Day Festival for a day of fun in the sunshine! It's going to be a blast! And I'm not just talking about the fireworks show.